the whole world is fighting with pandemic of COVID-19. So in this scenario, now that cases are increasing, every district is managing with COVID-19 positive patients at their respective district isolation centers. Yesterday, unfortunately, a COVID-19 patient died at a Pettapalli isolation ward. So it was the first death in our district with COVID-19. So our downgrade employees were unaware of the protocols, though they are trained out of fear, none dare to attend the last protocols. So being a district surveillance officer, it was my sole responsibility to take care of the situation, and it was my responsibility to help the deceased family members to complete the last rituals. So in this situation, the local authorities helped me, like they provided a tractor to carry that dead body, but the driver of the tractor, out of fear, he was reluctant to attend the process. Hence, I attended it. I drove the tractor to the crematorium and I helped the deceased relatives to complete their last rituals.